yeah.
What system are you using?
I had trouble.
Some nice bandage shears.
Oh.
Yeah.
I cut something off and stuck it right in my pocket and I had it.
That's like, I've seen you before.
Bye, Dad. Love you.
I called the station and said you're asleep. I said, don't wake him up. But dang it, you better not leave my scooters.
No, I actually don't wake him up.
That's why I don't want to go.
I would just go all the way out to the edge of the road there.
All over this thing.
It'll take us about 20 minutes or so to get there.
Oh, okay.
You want to stay in the pool and I'll take you out?
Oh, I've got to go out there anyway.
It's hot out here, isn't it?
Oh, it is.
That sun. Yeah,
that's that third
cloud.
Yeah.
Really.
You guys be careful.
Okay, thank y'all.
We were up on that hill, I think.
Okay.
I think people do it.
Well, yeah, it's not only getting farther, it makes us cold.
It's hard to see with the sun.
Thank you.
I was filming this so Dad could see it later.
Yeah, well, I appreciate that. It was going to the hurricane.
I'm hoping it's filming. It's showing it's filming, so. Yeah. I wonder which way they'll take off. What, when they go up, which direction would they fly, Dina?
I think they usually go around that way.
Okay, so I should be able to get it.
Will
then.
It take that long?
Mm-hmm.
Watch out for ants. It looks like the ants. They don't want to do it tomorrow.
Yeah, it should. I don't think that's... It's showing I've got about almost half of my battery, so it shouldn't be a problem.
And
it'll
keep taking as long as you take it.
Yeah, till it runs out of battery or memory space, but it's empty, so it should should do it.
I don't know if we'd have time.